clench my fist. Gonna get it out, gonna give it. If you ever gonna take my life away,
gonna get it out, gonna give it.
Leave you dead, I'll drop you in a heartbeat.
Gonna get it out, gonna give it.
Welcome back, everyone. The Hockey Ultimate Team matchup set to get underway here. Officials got the puck, and we are set to begin here. Enough talk, enough hype. Let's do this. Your first period is set to go. The Crew have established possession here early in this one as they win the draw. Pronger's got it in the offensive zone. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Picked up along the wall by Pietrangelo. Inside the offensive zone. Breakaway, nothing doing.
Tried to make the perfect shot, doesn't execute it.
Here's a chance, and that goes off the face of the goaltender.
Good save, positional save through traffic.
Forces the turnover. The Jets take it along the wall. And they fail to go tape to tape. The Jets take it from the side. Sends it down low. Centering pass! And they can't connect. Beats the puck up to Pietrangelo. Can't get a hold of that pass. The Jets look to start the transition game. Boston's got possession here in the offensive zone. The Jets have it now. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Maintains possession. The Jets get a hold of the puck along the boards. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. Feeds the puck to Laine. Quick feed to Forsberg. Moves it to the offensive zone. Takes a shot, and he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Gains the zone through the middle. Stopped by the goaltender. Moves it quickly over to Werenski. Through center along the wing. And we've got a two-on-one. And they can't convert on the play. Moves it to Bergeron. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it.
Gibson's always so secure in his save selection. Nice stop, but the rebound in the corner is the best part.
Lets it go. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net. Nylander's taking it from his own end. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest. Passes on over to Hall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And he coughs it up with the pass. Turns it away. Well past the midway mark of this period, the game is still scoreless. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. The Jets slide it through center, laying the body. Pass right on the doorstep. Back to the point it goes. Quick pass to Fulk. Can't connect. Boston's got the puck along the wall. And he slides it quickly to Parayko. Slides it up ahead from the right wing. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck in his chest. Here's a short pass to Fulk. Over the line they come. Pushes it across to Oshie. Right in the open ice, that one's picked off. The Jets looking against the half wall. And that's broken up. Nice zone entry from the middle. taken by Pronger. Puts it on net and makes the save. The Jets gain possession along the wall. Look out, a two-on-one. Denied by Gibson. And now he passes up to Oshie. Slides the puck into the offensive zone. Oh, what a big-time stop by Gibson. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. The Jets gain control of the puck against the wall. And he denied that opportunity. Quick feed to Oshie. The Jets look to break out before the period ends. Great stick work with the steal. Puck grab by Pietrangelo. Here's a shot. Tremendous stop by Gibson. Denies him again. That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless. Seems ready to go. The teams are set. My broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, is also set. Let's do this. Still no score in this one. We'll see if period number two finds ourselves a goal. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Jets have to believe in the process that they're playing well, they're possessing the puck, and eventually they'll crack through with the game's first goal. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
From the point, looks to make something happen. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. The Jets are being called for tripping. Played with fire, he got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box.
Boston's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Whether there's been a lot of chances or very few.
Off the crossbar! My goodness, what a shot!
5 seconds.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We're still scoreless. Boston's got it in the offensive zone. Misses a golden opportunity there.
That's trying to be too perfect. You're in the middle of the ice. Get it on the net.
Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Made the save on the play. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Brodin. Boston's across the blue line. Here's a chance, and he makes the save. The centermen glide into position. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. Great save with the stick. Sakic's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Denies him with a save. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Swing and a miss. Now a quick pass to Gord. Looking to set up offensively. Gord's got it along the wing. That's not going to fool him. Werenski's out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty-killing unit.
Well, I can't do much more than that, James. That was a pretty terrific power play. Lots of chances, they just couldn't find one to cash in.
Ovechkin's gonna play it against the half wall. Out front, and that one's broken up. Oshie's got it through center. Here's an odd man rush. The Jets have it from their own end. Grabbed along the boards by O'Reilly. And he loses control of the puck. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Slides it across. Denies him on the slapper. Handles the puck. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Puck scooped up by Weber. Pass to Howardchuk. That pass doesn't go. Centering pass, and he comes up with it.
Gibson's been a leader tonight. You don't need a speech, you need to play well. He's done that tonight, and he's kept his team right in it.
Feeds it over to Ovechkin. Off target. The Jets have it against the wall. Takes a shot. The blocker saved by Gibson. Bergeron's lugging the puck. The Jets scoop it up along the boards. Here's a shot, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Takes a whack, but still hangs on. Boston's in now. Hangs on to the puck. Just misses. Scooped up along the wall by Bergeron. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Made the stop on the play.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We've still got zeros on the board. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Denies him with the kick save. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. The Jets get a hold of the puck along the boards. Takes the feed. The Jets move to the offensive zone. Shuts him down. And another stop. Falk's got it in the defensive end. Couldn't connect on that pass. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Along the half wall with the puck. Puts it up front, and that's blocked. From the left wing, takes the feed. Here's a shot. Oh, he'll feel that one later on, but what a block. Gets the puck over to Nyquist. The Jets carry it along the wall. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. A chance. Oh, what a blocker stop by Gibson. Now he slides it up to Goudreau. Puck exits the zone. Boston's ready to go on the attack. The Jets gain possession in their own end. Second period nearly in the books here. To his teammate. Wow. Scores! Matthew Tkachuk!
If you can work yourself in that close to the net and then get loose, man, you're just hoping somebody can find you. He one times that for a goal.
Boston's been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. Petrangelo's got it into offensive territory. There's the whistle, penalty coming up. Howardchuk's not going to like the call, but the officials see tripping on the play.
Once he puts up his little token argument here, he's going to circle around a bit and try and regroup here as he goes to the penalty box.
Were you a haggler?
Always. You never think it's the right call.
Sakic's won the draw. Hammers it on net. Denies him with the save.
19 minutes, 44 seconds.
That's on the stick. There's the horn ending the period. I think the goaltender's breathing a huge sigh of relief as the clock turned out to be his best friend. Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us. The official's made his way to center, and this third period is about to go. The Jets' penalty killers get off to a good start, winning possession here. He's got a step! Great stop by the goaltender!
Positioning and quickness. That's the day right there.
And he takes a shot with the stop. Petrangelo's stick handling in his own zone. And that pass goes awry. Feeds the puck to O'Reilly. Play rolls on. Slides the puck over. Into the offensive end now. Here's the pass. And they can't connect. Tees him up. Denies him on the one-timer. The Jets have possession shorthanded. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Gotta give the penalty killers a lot of credit as the penalty expires.
Well, it's still looking bleak enough here. They've got to climb back into the game, but if their PK doesn't do the job there, they wouldn't have had any chance.
Moves it quickly over to Krug. And he gains the zone here. Takes a shot. Comes up with a stop. Scores! He stayed with it and buries the rebound.
Nice play to follow his shot. He gets the initial shot, follows it in tight, and is able to beat the goaltender with his own rebound.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. That pass goes a little sideways. The Crew have the puck in the open ice. The Jets gain possession along the wall. Hall's got it in the corner. Fires one, denied by the goaltender. Now over to Tkachuk. Hall's got the puck in his own zone. Grabs it in his own end. With possession along the wall. Saucer pass. Beats the goalie, but can't beat the post. Comes up with the stop. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Boston's on the attack. From the backhand in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
And now he angles it across to Howardchuk and sends it just out of reach. Nice pass. Sends a pass over. Puck picked up by Forsberg. Oh, what a slick stop by Gibson. Can't catch up to the pass. The Jets in transition at center. And now it's grabbed by Forsberg. Denies him!
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Couldn't complete the play. Picked up along the boards by Brodin. Looks to get the puck over to Reinhardt. Cuts to the front. Boston's got control of the puck. Taken by McDonough. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. On the doorstep, can't connect. The Jets gain control of the puck against the wall. Gord's got it across the line. Moved into the middle. Here he is in close. Comes up with the stop. I think he got a blocker on that one.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
And he passes it up ahead to Landeskog. Quick shot, stops him cold. The Jets played along the wing. Moved out in front. Nice save by the goaltender to get a pad on that.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Centering pass, big time stop. The Jets have it against the wall. Tries to get it to Landeskog. Here they are on the attack. Boston's looking to break out of their own end. Uses the force on that hit. The Jets pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Manages to hang on. Hammers one from the point. Great read as he crouches down to block it. The Jets scoop it up along the boards. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Under a minute to go in the third. The Jets will play it from the defensive zone. Picks off the pass. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Moves it to O'Reilly. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Here in the late goings of the period, Boston's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Sakic's won the draw here in the open ice. Great positioning by the defender. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. The Jets take it across the line. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. The Jets get a hold of the puck in their own end. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. The centers will glide into the dot. The Jets win the faceoff. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Gets in front of it. Quick pass to Bergeron. They've got the defense outnumbered. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. The final horn sounds, and it's time to soak it all in. They say behind every good coach is a good goaltender. Coach got to be feeling good about that performance.
Yeah, you'll never see any coach in the Hall of Fame with a brutal goalie. It just would never happen.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.